what she was writing. So we're going to think of this as like standing for champions. Like, yeah, yeah. Not like, oh, I'm going to be a champion. I'm a champion. I'm going to stand for a champion. I am a champion. All right. You want to start off with a fact? No. The tape measures you all the wrong, and you can't actually measure size by numbers. The numbers are a myth. Size is whatever you want it to be. You're completely, completely lost. All right. So, anyone wants to take part now. And I'm going to start by standing up straight. I'm going to start by just having a good old shake. Okay, ready? Anyone or anything in your life that has ever that have made you feel small, or worthless, or unimportant, or that you just frankly didn't matter. So first thing we're going to do, looking at this little tiny little shit of an object, we're going to put it on the floor right in front of our feet. And I want you guys to make a mental note, how many of those tiny things it will take to fill up your whole body? Just quick math. The correct answer is so many, like a ridiculous amount, but even if you did fill your body with that, you'd still be bigger than this tiny thing. You'll always be bigger than this tiny thing. Alright, this is a fun bit, and I hope you guys will go through it, because we're going to give this thing as much noise as it gave us grief. We're going to say, you can sing to it, you can whisper to it, you can scream at it, you can just jump, but just don't touch it just yet. Not yet. Okay. And is everyone ready to just make as much noise as they want? Ready? Alright, go. Now, it gets even better because this is under your control. This tiny thing, you got this. You can do whatever you want to this little shit, alright? You can squish it, you can put it in your pocket, you can teach it to become a better person. You can do whatever you want, whatever you feel fits with it. Alright, so, ready? Just do whatever you want. Go! Anything goes, power pose.